Tell
me where Master Roshi is, and I want to know now!
Well, if you're going to be so pushy about it, he's in the lab. I've been preparing to transform him into one of my bio warriors.
What?
Hey, look up there!
Dr. Wheelo!
What is that?
Is it a human brain? That's not just any brain!
That's the brain of Dr. Wheelo!
A mad scientist who was presumed dead over 50 years ago, but is now back to take over the
world! The wish back to life with the Dragon Balls!
You're the greatest scientific mind in history!
You're both nuts! You
That's true, Dr. Kochin!
You should be ashamed!
What?
Just look how pathetic he is, clinging to life in that little fishbowl!
Yeah,
he should have died
a long time ago,
though,
man!
What, is he plugged into the wall or something?
I think so.
Together we can do anything. Some have called the technology that we have developed over the years questionable, and more are the offensive. But the truest scientists, the ones that are remembered by history, are the ones called out as lunatics by the world around them. Many times, it has been death that has allowed their works to be taken seriously. Dr. Wheelo's body has died, but his mind lives on thanks to the fruit of our scientific efforts. Our work will finally be taken seriously. Not even the avalanche that buried us in ice could thwart our plans. World domination will be achieved once we enhance the human body with our biotechnology. Now, thanks to the Dragon Balls, we've been given another chance to realize our dreams.
With my genius and your power,